fought Greaves before?
No, but I've heard the stories. He's able to command fire.
He says he is fighting for Macross, but he only fights for himself. You, on the other hand, are fighting to protect others. And that is why you will win.
You're about to face Greaves Sunsteel. Are you ready?
Yes. This is long overdue.
I've known him for years, since before he joined Macross. Don't underestimate him. He's very powerful.
He'll die like the others.
Most importantly, don't listen to him. He'll say anything to get what he wants.
You've gathered enough sigils. It is time to face Greaves Sunsteel, Macross's personal godsmith.